It's cool. It's, you know, watching the games now on TV. You know, that's some of the best times you ever have in your life, playing in college and in the super regional and the regional and all that stuff, and then making it to Omaha. You know, it's, you know, I still watch it and I still have that feeling, like, you know, how amazing it was. You know, how cool it was to actually have had that opportunity and have been able to, you know, do things that a lot of kids dream of, which I was one of those kids that dreamt of, and I got to do it. Yeah, well, I just had a War Eagle chant walk by here. Mr. Colby Rasmus, he didn't go to college, but he big Auburn fan. And there's always a lot of talk in the defending the SEC, because everyone thinks that their conference is always the best, but we know whose conference is the best. Yeah, no, he has, and that was huge. That right away he reached out, and I've heard nothing but good things about him. I've heard he's done an outstanding job. Ricky Romero, who's my teammate, now played with him in Cal State Fullerton, and you know, said he was great. So I know it's a big move. I think that Tennessee has every possibility to recruit the best guys, the facilities, everything that comes along with it, to have a team year in, year out that's a powerhouse. So I think that he's going to do a good job, and I'm excited to see what happens.